2012 was an election year full of surprises. Now let's go back to this date in 2012, 8 years ago today.
On July 8th, Charleston, West Virginia braced for another wet storm. The county manager says the city dodged the bullet.
A lot of lightning, heavy rain. We had some flash flooding, but nothing that was significant on the flooding aspect.
Many, though, lost power.
I'm Dennis Daly.